14,534 hours. That's how long this individual has spent in-game. Now, if we include champ select and queue times, let's make that 15,000. Now, I know some of you guys have thousands of games in League. Let's see what you could have done instead of playing League of Legends. Learn the skills to be a piano virtuoso. Fully master Python, Java, and C++. Learn to speak Georgian, Hungarian, Mongolian, Vietnamese, Mandarin, Cantonese, Arabic, Korean, Japanese, and if you do have time, which you do, Latin. Understand quantum physics and all theories tied to it. Walk around the world almost twice. Fly to the moon and back 208 times. Read 7,200 books if you're reading at 400 words per minute. Learn how to cook to a pretty good level. Understand the stock, crypto, and forex market while simultaneously losing all your money. Learn how to type to 150 plus words per minute. Learn how to socially interact with humans. Now, those skills sure do sound valuable and could potentially change your life. But I am really good at right clicking.